Okay, so on your 9700, what you want to do is you want to go to Menu, Set, Connectors, CIV. Then inside the CIV, you have all of your settings. So you have your baud rate 19.2, A2H, CIV transceive off. All the other ones you could just leave alone. That's where it is. The other setting is in Menu, Set, Function, scroll down, Auto Repeater, and then you click in the Auto Repeater, and you want it to say either on dupe or off. And those are where your settings are.